So this is the second time that I have discussed this issue on a panel. The last time was at a panel at Harvard, and somebody asked me that question. They said, don't you think that the Me Too movement has gone too far?
I didn't say don't you think,
far?
I said do you think.
Sorry. Yes. What, no, I'm just, I'm just the question comes up, has the movement gone too far? And what I said to the questioner there was, look around. The men who have been accused in the Me Too movement have not denied it. Nobody has said, I was wrongly accused, or, you know, there have been a few who've been around, you know, a little bit of complaints around the edges. Al Franken said that, you know, he was taken out of context. He was misunderstood a little bit when he was getting a little handsy with people. But basically, all of the people that have been the subject of these exposés have essentially admitted guilt. So it's hard to see that we're in the midst of this overreaction or that this has somehow been overdone. What I would say, though, and it's really interesting to get the perspective of people, of women of different ages, because I'm, like Katie, I'm also 61. I was sexually harassed as a college student, but it was so polite compared to what women are experiencing now. The grossness of the behavior that young women are experiencing and are being told is normal and just part of what you have to expect in the workplace. From my perspective, I think things have gotten worse since I was young. I think that men are more entitled and have a less respect for women and are less inhibited. And I have some theories about why that might be so, but one of them has to do with the prevalence of pornography in our society. If you look at the data on how much people consume porn and how many men make it a daily diet, it does begin to shed light on their behavior in the rest of their lives.
Hey, what was the polite sexual harassment you had in college?
I had a professor, a science professor. I thought he was terrific, and he invited me to work on a project with him where we would together write a book for children about science. And this was going to be my summer job, and I was excited, and it was wonderful. And at some point in the late spring, he kind of took me out for dinner and said that, you know, he thought this was the beginning of a beautiful relationship. And that he wasn't married, and that, you know, he hoped I didn't have a boyfriend, and on and on. And that was basically the gist of it. And I said, well, wasn't really interested in that kind of a relationship. And he said, oh, well, and basically the way it ended was he never touched me. He didn't expose himself. He simply made it clear that if that wasn't part of the deal, that I didn't have the job.
So no children's book resulted?
No children's book, no.